Okay, today is Friday, May 27, 2016. The owner came in again with this 5-year-old terrapin, which was egg bound about 2 weeks ago, and which had over synthesis. The egg was the formed egg was punctured and taken out from the courier car. And the terrapin was eating for a few days, but the last 4 days it stopped eating. So we took the X-ray just now, and from the X-rays you can see from here that what I suspected was the pebbles in the intestine has moved towards the cloaca. Then at the cloaca they got stuck, jammed up, yeah, like traffic jam. And this obstruction, of course, is very uncomfortable and causes the pain as well. So the terrapin has stopped eating for 4 days. So X-ray is the best to confirm. It's an impaction of the cloaca with pebbles. The pebbles are from the aquarium, because owner used to give pebbles under the for the terrapins to walk about. And if you see the previous X-ray, the pebbles were all here, the pebbles were all here about 2 weeks ago. So now they have moved downwards, but you can see the big one is still here, there. They moved downwards, but then they got stuck here at the cloaca, the vent here. And it's very painful, he can't pass out. So we need to use a forceps and slowly pull out one by one. Now you can count how many? How many can you count?
More than 20.
So if you count properly, then we know how many pull out will be. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. 32 big ones and probably 10 small ones in this distal end of the colon, we call it. Or the cloaca, and you can see it's still quite active. Okay, now okay, let's burn the CD. Quite active, but lost weight. Yeah. Mm. So we need to relieve his obstruction. Otherwise, he would die from not eating and not be able to pass out the waste products. And of course, there's no good for the terrapin. This one used to be quite fat, actually. 5 years old, you can see. It's a beautiful terrapin, but it had one egg stuck in the cloaca about 2 weeks ago. The egg was punctured out. A string was put into the egg to take out the egg yolk, and then the egg shell was taken up, and after one or two days only, then the terrapin started to eat. So we sent it home, but that was about 2 weeks ago. But recently, the last 4 days, she stops eating again. So the owner brought it here for treatment or for diagnosis. So diagnosis is infection of the colon with pebbles from the aquarium. These pebbles were seen in the meat intestinal area around 2 weeks ago, and there was an X-ray as well. So treatment is by pulling out the pebbles one by one using forceps and anesthesia, and the terrapin should recover after that. So no more pebbles for the tank, okay, for any terrapin, and that will have prevented this problem of foreign body obstruction in the cloaca. Proper Vets, Singapore, May 27, 2016, Singapore.